This is an example of a medial meniscal tear on an arthrogram. So most of the time when we're looking for meniscal tears, we're going to do MR. This is a case from a few years ago where we actually inject the fluid into the joint, so do a traditional arthrogram using fluoroscopy and x-ray. And so this was a double contrast in a patient with knee pain, and you can see that there's a small meniscal tear as well as a popliteal cyst.